team partner.
Yeah.
And well, he should.
And introducing their opponents.
John Cena, Shawn Michaels. I'm sorry, but there must be some kind of misunderstanding. You see, because Edge and I, well, we're not quite ready to compete. But we will be later tonight, so you just hold on and we'll definitely make it in that ring tonight for our match as promised. But Shawn, I want you to listen to me right now. Shawn Michaels, you were robbed. Last night at the Oscars, you were robbed. Because Edge and I both agree that you are the single best actor the world has ever seen. And you proved it weeks ago on Raw when you told John Cena that you had his back until WrestleMania. Bravo. It was brilliant. Heart-wrenching. Let me ask you something, Shawn. Does having one's back, does that mean you don't care much about his sides? His front? Maybe his jaw? Listen up, John Cena. Watch your back, because Shawn Michaels is a liar. And for everyone who doesn't believe me, for even you, John, you see, Edge and I put together a little video footage. We want everyone to see it right now. It's a little historic Shawn Michaels. A little historic Shawn Michaels with him, his partners, and his friends in the ring. Let's take a look.
As the captain of this team, as the guy that has put all of this together, there are absolutely no problems with the Rockers whatsoever. I assure you of that.
See, one without the other isn't any good.
Rockers are history.
Who would have imagined this?
Shawn Michaels on the other side. Here it comes, a big move. Almost had a spear.
Diesel, the honeymoon is over.
I made that guy. I got news for you. Did you ever hear a Big Daddy pull before you heard Shawn Michaels? No, never. I made him. He's a zero without me.
There's another weapon to the Rock's in that steel chair.
Finish him off. Wait a minute. What is Shawn Michaels doing?
There you go. The Sheriff just unarmed the Rock.
He's going to hit for a ball.
What the hell? Michaels just knocked out Edge Park. I can't believe this. They've been betrayed by the co-founder of DX.
Look at this.
As I've sat at home, I've seen the NWO, and I thought to myself, what stands out? So I started to think to myself,
oh, God! Jeez! Michael just super kicked Booker T's head off!
You're the problem!
Booker T's been treated like a chump!
What a huge night it has been! Michaels and Hogan, tag team partners! The crowd on their feet! On a miracle! Michael just super kicked the hell out of Hogan! It's knocked out.
HBK, you're a liar. A liar. Liar, 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 liar. Cena, Shawn says he has your back. But having your back and stabbing you in the back are two entirely different things. Just something to think about. We'll see you later tonight. Hmm.
Yeah, the team rated RKO giving John Cena a history lesson, to say the least.
And something to think about.
Perhaps many things.
What, Sean, to say you can trust me? Is that what he said?
Yeah, but Edge says Shawn Michaels is a liar.